Good morning, everyone. It is currently 6:55 a.m. I'm up a lot earlier than usual. I wanted to get my workout done early and get it out of the way so I can just chill the rest of the day. So got up early, but today, as a lot of you guys asked on my Instagram, I will be recording videos of kind of like what I eat throughout the day. My diet is not the best, so don't judge. But for those of you that asked for what I eat throughout the day, I hope you guys enjoy this video. Peace out. So before starting my workout, I'm gonna have one chewy bar just to kind of get me through the workout before I have a big breakfast afterwards. And I'm gonna have a couple pieces of gum. I like to chew gum during workouts. It kind of keeps me distracted, I guess. And it helps me. And you know, just some water. Hydration is key. Peace.
No more, no more. I don't wanna play the field. I don't wanna play the field.
You got to know, no, no.
I don't wanna play the field. I don't wanna play the field.
No more, no more.
I don't wanna play the field.
No,
I don't wanna play the field.
No more. Taking my time, I'm patient. Our hearts are racing. This situation.
You already know, post-workout, chocolate milk. What are the scientific facts we find behind drinking chocolate milk after a workout?
It makes you fat.
Makes you fat, there you have it. I'm gonna get fat, guys.
And every time you tell me something, that's what I believe. Cause you are what makes me I feel complete. What we do is up to you. Now tell me what's the move.
Cause I just
don't wanna be cool.
No, no.
But whenever you're ready,
as soon as you're ready,
I'll be ready.
I'll be ready. I don't wanna play.
No, no.
I don't wanna play.
No more, no.
I don't wanna play.
No, I can't play.
Some people, they like to smoke weed. Other people like cocaine. Some people even like heroin. My drug of choice is little pills. Ibuprofen. Get me through every day. Can't live without them. Honestly, I suggest if you run, you try ibuprofen.
Yeah, my mind state for like the crime in the summertime. Higher than average, lot of cabbage. Thank God I never abide by the established guidelines that keep niggas inside of fabrics. Commissioned by the state, I skate by the masters like Yoo-Hoo with a new riding passenger. Shout out Oak Cliff, I'm about to fly to Dallas. Decade from now, I might just buy the Mavericks. What up, Mark Cuban? I am only part human, half man, half amazing. Plus, I'm good at math like I'm Asian. Hate to use stereotypes, but that's light compared to what a nigga get from Caucasians. No race bait and treat the beat like PlayStation. Reporting to you live from the International Space Station. I probably vacation on Mars. The flow is out of this world and so is the boss. Blow the facade right off of your squad. Lil' rappers, I love you, but you ain't shit till you got offers in Prague. Look that shit up, a book, nigga, pick that shit up. Expand your vocab, I'm giving out toe tags for no cash. Awesome along plus 3 seasons after. Please CC a rapper, tell him meet me. It's absolutely imperative that my heat speak to rappers. The problem with this game is this week.
Post run, what do we got here?
I've got an Angry Orchard hard cider. You know, something tasteful but relaxing and refreshing to sip on after a run. You know, had a TikTok to open it too.
Yeah, you know, I'm under age, so I'm sticking with a nice little popsicle. No drinking beers for me because I'm still 19. But maybe in a couple years, I'll be able to enjoy a nice beer after a
yeah,
run.
Yeah, maybe so, little type. Hi guys, here's a pro runner's tip. I ate an egg every day last year, well technically this year in the spring, and I ran sub 15, so if you guys eat a raw egg every day, you're guaranteed to go sub 15. So what I like to do is I like to crack it, I'll just crack it on the counter right here. You know the rules, one crack, no shells. Delicious.
What are you making?
Maybe some chicken tacos today.
Chicken tacos?
Yeah.
Nice.
Something slight.
Something slight.
Fucking. Come on, guys. This is really gonna happen.
Wow, bro, this is embarrassing. You're supposed to be an A1 cook.
All right, we're gonna season it, you know, gentle sprinkle. Love all my little nuggets the same, you know. Yeah, that'd be a lot of seasoning in here. Holy shit. Sorry from our family, YouTube. Put this on here like that. Man, I feel like we need more water, but you know what, it's whatever.
Spectacular, bro. Like.
That's right. I can cook and run. Mm-hmm. And work. Mm-hmm. And play video games. I do it all.
Mm-hmm. Yes, sir.
Give me a rating.
Well,
8.5.
Okay,
yeah. I'm 8.5. I already know it's a 10 out of 10.
I don't even have to try and I know this shit like a 5 out of 10.
See your rappers, I'm the answer on the low. I'm a cheat sheet for rappers. I came around AC to DC adapters. Plug talk, what I'm really saying is a shame, but my niggas move cane like HBCU cappers. Whole town full of CC Sabathias. You think niggas getting fat, pitching crack? Not really. This is not the 80s, don't be silly. Now we push pills and sell heroin to Billy. Now Billy mama want the judge to pardon his addiction. How many black addicts that got caught up in the system? With no side stories on your primetime television, I can smell a blatant contradiction. Man, listen. Don't wanna fuck up my vibe, let's end it on a positive note. Come see me live, KOD, album of the year, undebatably. My cadence be the greatest we've seen since the late MC, whose name was the Notorious. Dreamville stacked like the Warriors, winning back to back. Next up the bat is my nigga Boss. After that, Jitty Jit, that's a New York City kid, plus ATL. Me, I'm from the field, but I know them towns well. Before I had a deal, I was giving niggas hell.